It's my Feel Good Breakfast Show.
This is your Feel Good Breakfast Show Expresso right here on SABC 3. Now, in many homes, most of the entertainment actually takes place in the kitchen. And if you're looking for kitchen accessories to make your next get-together a crazy one, then look no further than the Crazy Store. And of course, we've been having so much fun with everyone at the Crazy Store, exploring what they have to offer, right?
We really have been. And I think when you're moving into your first place and looking to kit out your new kitchen, as most people start to do around the summer, whether it's your new place or your old place trying to switch it up, we're here to tell you, don't stress when it comes to the things that you need to make your kitchen dreams a reality with a full range of kitchen goodies thanks to our secret weapon, the Crazy Store's Kitchen Kickstart Homeware range that you're going to absolutely love.
And just lay your eyes all across this display and you'll get a sense of what we're talking about. We've got you covered in all areas. So this morning, we're going to show you the variety that's available in the range as we make a delicious recipe that you'll have your new place, you'll have it smelling like home. And probably having all your friends saying, we want to come over for a visit, Justin J.
Asking for invites. Okay, cool. So we're going to make something really interesting. We'll start with the pasta here. You can use any pasta that you've got at your house, whatever you like. It's up to you. We've got some sun-dried tomatoes over there. We've got some tuna. We have some red onions, some feta cheese, as well as some chopped up olives that we're going to be mixing
Let's start
with the red onions going in there. There you go. You've got that going in. And then we're going to use, maybe I should be using a spoon for this, ne?
Or your hands.
Your hand, but maybe preferably not your hand.
And of course, this is one of those, if you're entertaining quite a large group, you know, you make a big serving of pasta, get all the ingredients in there, and then you just get everyone to dish for themselves while the, you know, the bowl is right in the center of the table.
That's it.
You get that conversation going all the way around.
Some feta cheese. You see, the thing about pasta, what I really like is you can make lots and lots of it, and it's not complicated to make as well, right?
Exactly.
Can I have a mixing spoon there, please?
Alrighty, there you go. You can have this.
A mixture of utensils that you can't get from the Crazy Store. So you're mixing all of that up. It's looking so good. Oh, I love it. I love this. Okay, cool. So what you're going to do as well is you're going to make some cucumber ribbons, all right? So you just go like that.
There we go. All right. And while Uncle Tabzi does that, of course, the Crazy Store's Kickstart Homeware range has got you covered with cost-effective and bang-on-trend items that'll have you whipping up a recipe to have, of course, your new place, as I said, smelling like home. And they've got everything from knives to forks.
They really have everything. You don't want to find yourself in a situation when you're hosting where you don't have certain utensils and you're having to sort of make use of, like, makeshift little things here and there.
You might want to get some of the actual cucumber in there as well. You've only got the skin, Tabzi.
Yeah. You know you want to mix it up, man, and have like a nice variety of things. So you want
to... There we go. So just stay on the one side. There we go. Yeah. So on one side, you need to...
You see, you're also teaching me...
how you make ribbons. Otherwise, people are going to be like, wait, why are we only tasting the skin of the cucumber? What's going on here?
It's got some healing properties, okay? It's what I say.
Green things are good.
Green things are always good.
Speaking of green things, let me get involved if you'd give me a little bit of... social distancing. Yeah. I want to make the pesto
while
sauce.
While you do that, I'm getting the avo in, yeah?
Who cuts an avo like that?
How do you cut your avo? Just scoop
you,
it out.
You cut it long ways, Tabzi.
Oh, is that what you do? Come on!
I thought the rest of the world did that too, but okay. Maybe I'm just the only one. Okay, so I'm going to add some rocket into our blend over here.
Nice. And yeah, I'm going to move for you and give you some social distancing and eat some flavors. Of the avo.
Still, who cuts an avo like that? Then we've got some basil that's going to be joining in. Some garlic. You, of course, need that flavor in your pesto. You've got some parmesan that we're going to just grate fine little bits
of. That grater is cute, I must say.
You like the color?
So cute. The color is so cool.
There we go.
I like that you can get it in different colors as well. So it's up to what your theme is in your kitchen that you want to bring to life.
It just makes the kitchen experience so easy.
So much better.
Okay, here we go. The recipe on the table is for Badimo.
Wait, it somehow sometimes has to start there, right? Sometimes.
Exactly. Okay, so we'll see how the consistency comes out at the end. Maybe we'll add a bit of water, but for now I think it should be pretty fine. And then you're going to mix that into what you have already created over there, right?
Get that going.
Look at that.
Get that going.
You're going to get it nice and smooth, so it coats all of the pasta.
Nice. And so you're not getting like really thick consistency on it.
Pesto needs to be quite smooth.
Mix it all up.
It needs to be quite smooth. So let's see what we've got over here. Oh wow! Look at that.
Did it come out perfect?
Perfect.
Just perfect. Just the way we want it.
So
you're gonna throw that all in there. Looking at
that. Great work, and it smells amazing as well.
Yes, all those flavors are definitely pulling through. Now, the Crazy Store, definitely they have thought of everything that you may need in bang-on-trend colors. I'm talking about green, gray, white, and all, the effort to make sure that your kitchen does come to life and the theme and that idea and your personality does tie into the latest kitchen deco trends, which is important if you're going to be starting. You want to make sure that you do it really, really properly. So you're mixing it all up, so your sauce is in there going in with the work that I did in there, the creation of a beautiful, beautiful pasta. It looks so, so good.
Yeah, so you serve it all up after this. Mm. This looks absolutely amazing.
Oh.
It looks great.
Mm. What else
Simple
is here?
And
what is this? What do you do with this? Is this for like when you...
Yes, exactly. So if you have like a marinade that you need to use as basting for your chicken, there's a spatula for your eggs, there's a little whisk.
So cool. For like your herbs, if you like cutting your little herbs.
Exactly, like we have a little herb garden in front over there.
What else and then there? Like a tin opener. Mm-hmm. Oh, this is much needed for me because wow, I don't know how I find myself losing tin openers all the time.
How do you lose it? What, as in like, is there somebody coming into the kitchen and stealing them?
I think the people who come to my house actually steal tin openers, but now they can't anymore because they're color coded. So if I go to your house and you don't have a set that's this color,
you know,
but you have a tin opener this color. R.I.P. And then of course, oh, so cool, man, so cool.
You're
I love this.
Kid in a toy store right
really
now.
Love this. I really, really love this. I think this is how you create that kitchen pride for any homeowner.
Absolutely.
You're going to be so proud of your utensils.
Loved. Yep. Mm. So do get out there and deck your kitchen drawers with funky basics on budget, right?
Yeah, absolutely. Now, of course, we can guarantee that you're going to not want to leave the Crazy Store without a basket stacked with crazy pieces to make every moment in life as fun as it should be. And we want to know which of the Crazy Store kitchen items would you love to kickstart your kitchen collection? Let us know on our Facebook post and you could stand a chance of winning one of two Kickstart Homeware hampers worth 500 Rand each filled with everything you'd need to kit out and kickstart your new kitchen. And of course, the terms and conditions, you can find them on our website, expressoshow.com.
So you see, Uncle Tubbsy, usually, ordinarily, when you hold an avo like this, it has that part that you've already cut out at the top. So you'd use a knife like this to cut it from the top.
Down
to the bottom like this. Girl, you've already just kind of gotten
down
rid of that
bit.
And then you'd go around this way, that way,
uh-huh.
And then you'd finish it off like such. And then that's how you get those two halves of the avo that look like that. Mm. So what you did there was just innovative.
Well, what
let's call it that.
Have done here earlier on is impressive. Thank you.
I can't take credit for
Thank
that.
Thank you very much.
Come in with a little, leave with a lot. The Crazy Store has a whole range of stuff found to surprise and delight the whole family.